big fire last year, and the mushrooms are, they like to be after the ground is disturbed around a fire. So we're hoping it's good this year, but we haven't had a lot of sunshine. It's just been a lot of rain, so we're going to go up here and look and see.
Gated. I don't know if it goes all the way around.
I don't know if it comes back out on the other side. I think we better go back. After getting into snow, I don't want to get stuck in this little car. Not as adventurous as we once were. Bought out.
Yeah.
Be a nice campground. Nice spot.
Oh man, this is beautiful. What a great spot. Nice bring a bummer room up here.
Couldn't get it up this road with all that stuff over without bringing a chainsaw.
Yeah, you have to bring a saw. I can do that. This is beautiful.
Later in the year that goes clear around, but I don't think they've opened it up. cleaned a lot of it up, but it sure's twisted and broke.
There's just wood everywhere. The stuff that's on the road is pretty green.
Yeah. A lot of cedars up here. There's a waterfall down there, but I don't want to hike down that steep place to get to it. This is where the fire was. This is just the edge of it. It was a huge fire. A lot of people had to be evacuated from here. I can hear that waterfall down there. Elk sign. It's hard to tell in the video how steep that is off down there. We've had some elk through here. Still snow up there.
right there.
Mm-hmm. And snow right here.
Stuff. You don't even have to follow anything. Just cut this stuff right, lying right on the road. That's a nice tree.
Thank you.